Breaking tonight, a child is facing charges for firing a gun at Lucy Addison Middle School in Roanoke.
It happened in one of the school's bathrooms just after 2 this afternoon. Police say there was property damage, but no one was hurt. The teen is being held at the juvenile detention center.